Recently, some Facebook Messenger users said, unfortunately, Messenger says, please check your internet connection while logging into your Facebook Messenger account. If you find that you can't log into your Messenger account and keep getting please check your internet connection, then you need to watch this video to learn some quick ways to solve your problem. First, check your internet speed and stability. So, you can quickly run a speed test on your device typing a speed test. If you found that your internet is not working well, you can enable airplane mode, or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, tap developer option, scroll down. Now find out always on mobile data and also enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. After that, your internet problem will be solved. Now you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for messenger apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, tap allow, enable location, tap allow, go back, scroll down, tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, tap always allow, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. Before you check your issues, you need to do one last work to fix. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Messenger, and quickly check for a new software update for a Messenger application. If you found a new software update for Messenger updated, now go back to your and open Messenger apps. Enter your login credential. Make sure to enter the correct username and password and see what happens. If you still have issues after following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with please check your internet connection on your Messenger account. Thanks for watching.